Swiggy and Zomato is eating all my profit. Should I start my own delivery? How much difference will it make? Is it going to help my restaurant? Do these questions sound familiar to you? Hi everyone, welcome to Restroice.com, where we help local restaurant owners to kickstart and amplify their business. If you are new to this channel, please press the subscribe button and click on the bell icon to get notified of our latest videos. Let's jump into it. Nowadays everybody wants to onboard their restaurant to Swiggy and Zomato first. Yes, it's essential, but building your own brand with your direct ordering channel is equally important. Depending heavily on Swiggy, Zomato or aggregators will definitely ruin your food delivery business in the long run. In this video, we will show you the step-by-step process of building a direct ordering system and will also help you decide whether it helps you to make profit or not. Make sure you stick till the end as we have a bonus waiting for you later in this video. It will help you in creating an effective direct ordering system. Listen carefully to save some commission money. Choose the platform. You can develop your own website or app, but it will cost you money and time. There are lots of third-party companies that are providing a direct ordering system. You can sign up with them and go live within a week. If you are interested, links are in the description. So, you have decided on the platform. Now, it's time to create a high-quality menu page. You can use your own smartphone camera and some editing software to create good images. Also, you can hire a professional photographer to do that. Write some compelling descriptions for every menu item. Don't forget to create a recommended section where you list your best-selling items. Also, remember to keep the menu short and simple. A large menu can confuse the customers. After your menu page and the ordering system is ready, it's time to set up the social media pages. Aggregator platforms like Swiggy and Zomato do help you get initial orders but will hide customer data. You will really be able to figure out if you are able to generate repeat customers. Facebook and Instagram pages help you create a connection with your customers. Post some high quality images on your page daily, interact with your customer. Good customer service helps the brand grow in the long run. Now everybody is looking for discounts and offers. A behavior that is fueled by aggregators over time. So, you have to run some exclusive offers for your direct customers. Remember, first you have to focus on creating a user base. Deliver excellent food and experience every time. From our experience, we can say buy one get one offer works best. But use it carefully. Don't use it in the long run. For example, use it for the first 3 days of the month. Also, you can create some exclusive discounts for your direct customers. Sales don't happen like magic. You have to bring the customers to your platform. The best way to do this is to run Facebook or Google Ads. Start with as low as 10,000. We are going to upload tutorials on social media marketing soon. Subscribe and press the bell icon to get the notification. Don't miss your chance to get a hold on marketing. Test a bunch of images and videos and see which is giving you better results. Run direct ads with your offers and discounts. Use Swiggy and Zomato as your customer acquisition channel. Create pamphlets with exclusive coupon codes and pass with every Swiggy, Zomato order. If they order from your direct ordering channel, the price should be lower than Swiggy or Zomato. Deliver on time. Every order matters. Your customers will order from you directly for sure. Thanks for sticking till the end. As promised, here is a bonus for you. In the video description, we have linked a helpful spreadsheet. Enter the value of key indicators like average order value, daily order rate. Enter website and payment gateway charges for your direct ordering channels. For example, if you onboard your restaurant on Thrive Now, it will cost you 5% on every order. Calculate average delivery cost per order. To fulfill the order, if a third-party delivery like Shadowfax charges you 60 rupees for one delivery and you charge the customer 40 rupees for that, then the effective delivery cost is 20 rupees for you. In this way, calculate the average delivery cost per order. Use the spreadsheet template and make good decisions. Even if the gross total sales are the same for both the channels, still you own the customer data. In the long run, that data can help you retain more customers. More retained customers are equal to more business. We hope this information will help you in making your food business even more profitable. Please let us know your feedback in the comment section and also the area of issues you face. We will assist you with more informative videos like this. Also, Make sure you subscribe to this channel so that you don't miss any content from us.